Wow, Tom Brady's going to the Bucks. Tom Brady's going to Tampa, honey. Gonna get ready for my boy, Mr. Jason Portman. So one thing different for you, Zag, I have to guess, is you don't have these options open. You don't get them until you are level 20. Where you can use these. I mean, I'll leave them on because they're helpful, but strictly speaking, you don't need them. I will take the Bat Shuriken though to kill people with that thing because it's awesome. Actually, I don't need the Bat Shuriken because I don't kill any of them, strictly speaking. But whatever. Can't start out here, huh? So I would start out here as the ninja, which was very helpful, but okay. This is gonna be a little different then. Cool. How am I gonna do this? Gonna go with the Bat Shuriken, the electronic key hacker thing, and we'll get something in the morgue storage here. You probably don't have this. This is an emetic gun. I don't know that it was in the first one. And now we wait for about 2 3 minutes until she comes over here. And then we trap her in the sauna. Do 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 do. Enjoy those tacos over there.
I don't know which one's which.
I think you should just eat all of them and see which one you like best. How are those tacos? A good taco. Okay, so she's coming in. So because I turned up the heat panel here, she's going to enter. Now we wait for him to go stand outside, and we block the door.
Down. Now it's time for soldiers to retire.
Woo. Gotta watch out for that guy. Hold on. Shit. Oh, shit. Wrong way. Fuck. Wrong one. Has this cat in his paw? What else saves that? What kind of taco is this?
Not right. I mean, it's not bad.
Let me help you steal something. No idea why. Can you take a
scoop on two. I like tacos more than him. You've heard the start of World War III in my apartment.
Thank you.
I'm molded. So I'm going to save here in case I do that stupid shit again where I go in the wrong direction.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Gotta go here. Okay. Unfortunately, I lack doinking tools. I do need doinkers.
Not good at all.
Not good at all. I agree. Mr. Jason Portman.
Please come to the hospital.
My man.
A doctor will escort you to your checkup.
That was Mr. Jason Portman.
A doctor will escort you.
He's searching for what?
Please shit. Proceed shit, to shit, the shit. Hospital entrance.
No, we're okay. Okay, that's good. Actually, is there another? Okay. So you gotta get those guys out of the way there, because you need to get, the best way to do this is to go in there and like kill Soder's heart, but there are those two bodyguards in there. So you have to find some sort of way to lure them out of there, and I've tried everything, like throwing shit at the wall, nothing. So the best way that I was able to figure out to do it was turn on this sink, then go hide in here. Oh look, there's a briefcase, what's in it? Oh, my seeker, so I can make people sick. I don't actually need it at this point. So, get that going. Open this door.
Whoever finds it.
They will, one of them at least, will come in here. then he's going to get distracted by the, once they can't find me anymore, they're going to get distracted by the water. And then I'm going to drag them and put them into that thing. I'll go on to. Investigate. Thank you.
What the fudge?
Indeed, what the fudge. Completely agree. Clearly don't. No, you didn't hear anything. It's all good. There are just two bullets in the wall for no reason, and you know, your buddy is gone, but everything is fine. Oh, why is this, one of the challenges is you take out the heart and like throw it in the garbage. So if you just grab it with the grabby button, you can throw it in the garbage. But can I throw the scalpel at it? Because that'd be cool. That didn't work. Okay.
Elegant solution.
Boom. Dead.
The soda's
nailed
on the operating
it.
Table.
And no
hope
so now I gotta get out of here.
Right-sided heart in time. You have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Can I go down this way? This wasn't the way I went last time, but... Oh, no. Okay. Doo-doo-doo, we are going this way. We have succeeded all without harming my boy, Mr. Jason Portman. So now to show you the show you the sick electrocution one. I actually have a save that was lined up kind of right before it. So in order to do this one, you have to have the screwdriver and you have to be the chief surgeon, Laurent. Nicholas Laurent. So what happens in this one is that, I killed him already. That was stupid. I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Is this not it? Do I not have this safe anymore? Because then never mind. That doesn't make sense. Why would I save it while he's dead already? Okay, never mind. Jokes. That just makes no sense. Alright. Well, never mind. That's it.